The advice for what people should be doing now is really clear. Wash your hands, and if you have a cough or a sneeze, to catch it, and to follow the public health advice if you travel to one of the most affected areas. And otherwise, carry on your normal business.